clap your hands and wave your arms. Play the drums and then rock the guitar. So clap your hands and wave your arms. You can play.
To Jesus and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about.
You put your left foot in, your left foot out. You put your left foot in and you shake it all about. You give your heart to Jesus and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about. Give your heart to Jesus. Give your heart to Jesus. Give your heart to Jesus, and that's what it's all about.
You put your head in, you put your head out. You put your head in and you shake it all about. You give your heart to Jesus and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about.
You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. You put your whole self in and you shake it all about. You give your heart to Jesus and you turn yourself around.
That's what it's all about. Give your heart to Jesus. Give your heart to Jesus. Give your heart to Jesus. And that's what it's all about.
Everybody,
your heart to Jesus. Give your heart to Jesus. Give your heart to Jesus. And that's what it's all about.
Yeah. Yabba dabba cock-a-doodle-doo, I know Jesus loves you. Yabba dabba cock-a-doodle-doo, I know that Jesus loves you. Yabba dabba cock-a-doodle-doo, I know Jesus loves you. Yabba dabba cock-a-doodle-doo, I know that Jesus loves you.
Let's play the drums. This is my favorite part.
doubt, I know it's true, Jesus loves you. Without a doubt, I know it's true, Jesus loves you. Without a doubt, I know it's true, Jesus loves you. I know that Jesus loves you, and you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee. Yabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee. Yabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee. Dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee, I know Jesus loves me. Yabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee, I know that Jesus loves me. Yabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee, I know Jesus loves me. Yabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee, I know that Jesus loves me. I know it's true, Jesus loves me. Without a doubt, I know it's true, Jesus loves me. Without a doubt, I know it's true, Jesus loves me. I know that Jesus loves me. And you, and you, and you, and you, and you. Dabba, yabba, dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-doo. Dabba, yabba, dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-doo. Yabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-doo. Dabba, yabba, dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-doo. I know Jesus loves you. Yabba, yabba, dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-doo. I know that Jesus loves you. Yabba, yabba, dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee. I know Jesus loves me. Yabba, yabba, dabba, dabba, cock-a-doodle-dee. I know that Jesus loves me. I know that Jesus loves you. I know that Jesus loves you. And you, 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 and you.
Collecting fun rocks, are you?
Oh, hi, Ollie. We're having so much fun learning about rocks with this book.
Learning from books is good. It's true. We can learn even more from Jesus, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through.
Follow me through. Follow me through.
Hola friends, I'm Luis, Danny Man. Look at this dollhouse I'm building for a friend. Do you think you'll like it? You know, building this house reminds me of a story Jesus told about something really important we need to remember. Do you want to help me build it? Great! Hammers up, little builders. Ready. Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Okay, so like I said, Jesus told this story to teach us something very important. It's about two men who each decided to build a house. One wanted to build it on the sand. And one wanted to build it on the rock. Tell me, if you had to choose where you wanted to build your house, would you build it on sand or on rock? Interesting. Well, let's see what happens. Let's put up the two houses, one on the sand and one on the rock. Wow, both houses look great. Everything was fine until it started. Do you hear that? Oh, it's raining. Ooh, everybody rub your hands together to make the sound of rain. Oh, and it rained harder and harder. Now, pat your legs. What happened to the house on the sand? It fell down. That's right. Oh, the water washed the sand away and the house fell down. But look at the house on the rock. It's still standing strong. The water couldn't wash the rock away. Jesus told this story because he wanted to teach us how to live and be strong like the house that was built on rock. We can live like Jesus when we love everyone like God loves us. And we can treat everyone like they are important to God. We can share and we can help everyone. That is how we can live like our house is built on a rock, just like Jesus teaches us to do. I'm so glad we have a friend like Jesus to teach us important things. Hey there, Ollie. Tell me, who teaches you important things?
Jesus teaches me important things. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who teaches you important things?
Jesus teaches me important things. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios!
So there is your story, and it's all true. Jesus tells us how to live, so we can be strong in all we do.
Thanks, Ollie!
Goodbye to you.
Wow! Jesus told such an awesome story. When we do what Jesus teaches us, it's like we're building a house on a super strong rock. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good. These rocks are cool, but what Jesus teaches us is even more awesome and important. See you next time. Bye.